What's going on, guys? It's AK from the Super Asian Brothers. As you can see right there, got a review for you guys on this music right here. It's called, where is it? Ewoke, Ewok one, Ewoke one. Not sure what that means, but really like this design, so I'd add music skins for it. All right, so guys, these skins right here, these are all in the giveaway, by the way. I have the link in the description. 20 prize giveaway. These things are definitely something out of the ordinary. All right, this is better. This is actually better than having any case on there if you don't like bulkiness, but you do like a back protector for any scratches on the back. It prevents from that. The camera hole over here, I did line that up kind of good, probably about 99%. I have like a macro shot. I might do picture in picture, right? Or I might just stop the video right here and macro it for you guys. But yeah, these things definitely do add some style to your phone depending on which one you get. If you guys get a boring one, it'll be boring. But just make sure you guys pick one you like, and I'll shoot a little macro for you guys, alright? Showing you guys some ports right there. It does line up very nicely. I did go a little too close right there. Let me show you guys the camera hole. See, I'm just a little off, but who's always perfect? Right there, there's some wrinkles. Actually, this is like all the bubbles are out and the wrinkles are just there. Same with right there, just one little bubble, wrinkle, whatever you want to call it. But otherwise, it does wrap around your phone pretty nicely. It does not cover the bezel, but it's just pretty much a back scratch protector without having a case. So that's really nice. I'm gonna get out of the macro here, let you guys get a shot of the skin. Nice design, right? So now you guys are probably wondering, did I use anything with this besides just the music skins? I actually did use a couple cases. Let me get those for you guys. Here's one of the cases I used, the Griffin Wave. I used an OtterBox Defender case or the Impact case that I'm gonna review next. Any silicone case works with this, but this Griffin Wave case is actually pretty nicely fitting with this, I guess. That's what you want to call it. But what you want to do is don't put the back in first, because the front, when you put the front part on, it will scratch, it will pick on the music skins. I think it picked it over here, but I smoothed it out pretty nicely. So what you want to do is put the phone in the front part first, slide that part in. You want to lift it right here so it doesn't peel at it either or pick at it. So then put that under, put that over there, lift this up, and you know, it looks really nice right there. So there is a music skins with the Griffin, or a Griffin Wave case on top of the music skins. So I did work with a couple of my cases, definitely all the silicone cases I have. Not too many hard shells except this one, and I think that might be it. Yep, that's it for my hard cases at least. So definitely check them out at musicskins.com. Excuse me. Use MAC for 15% off, the code MAC for 15% off your next purchase. And I'll probably review this OtterBox next, because this is what I use with it. I only use a different way for like a day or two. But definitely check out musicskins.com. Check out the mask giveaway I have with these. So it's AK from the Super Asian Brothers with a quick review of the music skins. And also, I'm going to peel this off on screen for you guys, alright? I don't know if I'm supposed to reuse these, but I'll just stick it back in here. Just for the heck of it. Where should I start? I probably start down here somewhere. Get the sides. This is really sticky stuff right here, by the way. And I'm probably scratching my phone, but who cares? So, get that off. My fingers are probably dirty, so I'm probably not gonna use this again. And there goes the beautiful Apple logo once again. And, yeah, so I definitely wrinkled everything up just now, but it works. I might put this back on the iPhone again. Probably not, because it's all messed up. But thank you, Musicskins, for sending this out for review. I did actually have fun using this because it looks fantastic. So, here's my phone. It's pretty dirty right now, but I do have anti-glare. So, it's AK from the Super Asian Brothers. Check out Musicskins.com, link in the description. Peace.